car, so we take them to the hospital.